I believe that having worked all my life in multicultural environments, the cultural mindset is probably the biggest obstacle and the biggest opportunity in a way. Institutions need to change, and they are entrenched in the cultural mindset. Legislation, of course, needs to change, but particularly norms and mores and practices.